Now to Fort Collins tonight, where the third trial is underway for a Fort Collins woman accused of resisting arrest. Police body cam footage shows Officer Randall Clamser slamming Michaela Surratt to the ground back in 2017. Now, before that happened, you can see her pushing Clamser and then fighting him off. Surratt is going on trial for a misdemeanor. Officer Clamser was cleared of any wrongdoing.